children, this is class 3 English workbook, page number 65. Joining sentences. Children, in earlier video, you learned how to join two sentences using to and for. Here, you will see how to join two sentences in another way. Like, Mr. Thomas saw a piece of paper. It was lying on the pavement. Here it is two sentences. Now we can write these two sentences into one by removing "it was" from the second sentence. We can make it into one because "it was" is used for a piece of paper, and in one sentence you can't write two times a thing. So it will be, Mr. Thomas saw a piece of paper lying on the pavement, full stop. Now join these sentences in the same way. We watched the girls. They were dancing. It will be like, we watched the girls dancing, full stop. Next, she could feel the rain. It was falling on her face. It will be, she could feel the rain falling on her face, full stop. Now try the rest and see the second link.